this is what happens when the horse is completely unable humanely to walk to where you need him to go, and the sloppy, wet conditions in a two-wheel drive truck mean a tractor comes to save the day and pull the truck and the trailer into the barn so that the horse is able to easily get out and go into the stall. Now that, my friends, is both dedication and teamwork.